I got these files from 99 cents too. For $1, you get 12.